menteri ka khoi ka khia jong ka jela oba el hek ha ka singi balang jong ka lai photari ujin lia u lapun pa ya ka ching khuslai halor ka jingmi bun ki pai ba shasurok hadien bala panjiri ya ki katu katni ki kendon ha ka jela kham tham ha ka is ka sil sis fek ka bolong ka wei na ki jaka ka ba kiu bha ya ka khlam covid khat khandai ha ka jelam oba hek u lapun pa ya ka jing tieng ba ka ni ka khlam covid khat khandai ka la ban kiu biang namar ka jingmi bun plat ki pai ba shasurok Ubahek ula ongru, ba umpat la ban pinti kena, la ke jingdon ki covid khat khandai haga jela, kalayar ne kadang kiu. Wa la ke jingdon ki bayo yau covid khat khandai haga jela, kalas dang bandiar haki ni kendiat sengi, henre na kaliang umentri kakoy kakhiya jong ke jela ubahek ula ong, bakalong ka bakaloy e, ban gran e aisha pangani.
Me also I have my anticipations, because of too many people coming on the street, it might be increased. What we don't know about this kind of virus, it might increase also. Being down of the positive cases or increasing of the positive cases is too early to assess them. It's too early. We have to wait at least, it has to be continuous for 10 days, 50 days, then we'll be able to assess rightly whether it has come down or it has increased. But now it is fluctuating. Sometimes it is high, sometimes it is low. Random testing, now we are doing only the high risk testing. Wherever it is required to go for the high random testing, the government definitely they are taking the call.